Hello viewers, welcome back. In this video we discuss about Iraqi dinar revaluation. Let's start today informational video. Representative Mudar Al-Karabi confirmed today Thursday that the parallel market decreased by 10% within 3 months in Iraq. Al-Karabi told Al-Mu'alma the efforts of the central bank and the Mayor of the Ministry of Finance reduced the influence of the parallel market and led to a reduction in the exchange rate by 10% within 3 months. He added the exchange rate reaching 140,000 Iraqi dinars against 100 US dollar is very likely in the coming weeks. He pointed out that reducing smuggling, automating procedures, and controlling the movement of money and payment are all reasons that contributed to creating financial stability and pushing in the parallel market to decline, even if very slowly. Thanks for watching. If you need more help, please comment.